YouTube, it's your boy Shane, and today I'll be running the gauntlet in gauntlet turmoil. Sorry, almost said it wrong. And this will be a 5-man gauntlet, as you can see. But the catch is, I will random up to 3 times. So, I can't pick between the 3. If I'm happy with my choice, I'll go with it. If not, then I'll just random again. Alright, let's begin. I like starting at AJ, so in alphabetical order, but let's see. So, 1. Yeah, no, this order is stupid. 2.
She's very strong.
Okay, I'm feeling like we got more. Oh, there it's superstar, sorry. Okay, running the gauntlet with Chad Dead. I'll be taking on Eddie Guerrero. Vader. Eric. Just keep on eyeballing the last Kimbo video before that one. And Andre Chase. I think only Fader would be the problem since he has his saliency, but okay. Let's begin.
Match is going to be a grueling road for one of these competitors.
Okay, so yeah, I guess we start
is
going to
be
Andre
filled with
Chase.
Roadblock after roadblock. We're about to witness an intense trial of human perseverance.
Nibbling on my digits, dude.
That was a showing of control and aggression. Something they'll want to keep up.
Down. Yeah, you love to see it.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
This
is not. Oh, and Chase fends him off. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. He turns around.
Nice!
Exploding! Yes!
Come on, I know I can see this on that.
I know I can see this on
that. Come on! Let's give Gable the run that he deserves. What's up? Little sneak peek.
The stakes are always high in a match like this. Byron, what is a key to victory for these competitors?
Well, Michael, these superstars need to conserve as much energy as possible.
But to that point, Byron, the competitors need to look for that home run shot. Hit a big move early, shock your opponent, and get the win while using the least amount of energy possible.
Constant pressure stacking on top of Chase here.
Yeah, now Chase is going to turn the momentum around.
Bang.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I've seen sacks that thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Yeah, no.
Oh, and he had the wherewithal to counter Andre.
I like
he went right
into
that turnbuckle.
Really
set him up for something here.
Chase in a hole. This is why avalanche overhead by the
belly,
bro.
Let's go. And he moved from the top like that. Can he score the pin?
Right.
He gets the shoulder of it, too.
So
he's quite slammed the door yet.
Bro, are you kidding me?
I think we know what's coming next.
Ooh, tied up.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Just gets the shoulder up.
And squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. And Gable is taking command of this one. Gable has his opponent figured out. Oh, that might have just broken something. Look at this, just cranking.
I'm talking too much because seriously, this guy is actually getting my health down now.
Just cranking the hand. Serious damage to the RB inflicted here.
Oh, still. Oh, not as taxing as well.
Focused attack on the leg.
Quick pause. Give a second. Just give a second. Check
it's floating more damage to the leg. He fends off the attack. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Can I do this? Can I score with just the signature? Oh, he's too far.
From the top.
Oh, we're playing. Come on, Charles Robinson, let's go.
There's two. Shoulder up, shoulder up. There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Actually, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to. Alright, cliffhanger DDP, let's go.
Lifts them up, then drops them down.
Cool move, man. That's great. That's a great move.
Is it enough?
One, two, three. Okay.
Out they go, but we still have three more superstars chomping at the bit to win this gauntlet match.
Right, who's next?
Eddie Guerrero changes the entire gauntlet match.
You love to see it, okay. Right, Eddie. Okay. Man taking the slowest walk of all time.
Ooh, agility like
nice
that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Pretty sure I got that.
Monkey flip. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta pass another person to make a statement. And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie. Guerrero has to be plotting some way to get back into this. Fails to connect on the springboard.
I saved the angry chase, so can I save with Eddie? I might just use this finisher and then like hold off it. But other than that, I don't really see
how turn that around.
Survive this whole combo. Bang!
Look at this fireman's carry takedown.
Just remember, only two guys left as soon as I defeat Eddie. If I finish Eddie. You never know what it is. If you watch last week's video, you saw I actually looked like I threw, but I actually didn't. That it was just a bad control. Ah! Yeah! Now this game fumbled. If you're a fan of chain wrestling and holds and all these fancy suplex slams and things like that, you obviously love Chad Gable, because come on, man, he's a modern day girl. I don't care what anyone says, he is a modern day girl.
Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Anyone who thought this be over quick has another thing coming.
Okay.
Big knee to the midsection.
Thank you. Thank you. Pick.
Beautiful down. Takedown.
Oh, that's gonna use that.
Knee crusher. That's gonna hurt.
Feels like it should have been.
Picture perfect drop kick. Climbing up top. He's got to be close. Flying.
Ooh, a thank you.
A
drop kick.
Moves, taking out Eddie. Now Latino Heat has got to invent a new bag of tricks here.
That leg pick in, down he goes.
Crushing the knee there. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Eddie, go operate, please.
Look out.
Damn. Oh, what do I have to do? Fine, I'll just use the cliffhanger. Jeez, you are such a boring guy, man.
Lifts them up, then drops them down.
Cliffhanger, DDP.
How is that not three? Uh-oh. Such a spirited assault from Gable.
Just attack after attack from Gable.
Okay, nice, nice, nice. Fishing in Buster. Step in. Come on.
Cover.
One.
Two. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. No one can.
And Gable just has to make a point here. Has to run his mouth.
I think it's about time we get a little chaos theory.
Placed into the corner.
Here we go, here we go. Bang. Chaos theory. Boom. Right.
Will Gable make it pay off?
Is it
one.
The cover.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
Wait, what?
He's
the Lady Guerrero at the end of the day.
Whatever it takes to win. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon. After all we've seen, these men are still not finished. The fire burn. Look out! Guerrero's falling victim to the onrush right now. Now Latino, he has got him. A crucifix, pinning combination.
Okay, crucifix in, here we go. One, two, three, okay.
And now with just two more entrants to go in this gauntlet,
next,
anything can happen.
Who's next? Who wants some?
About to get interesting.
Big Van Vader. Okay, the strongest guy in this thing is here now. Big Van Vader. Okay, I need to be as fast as I can because this man is a monster.
Chad has taken the advantage here.
Just attack. I'm pretty sure most people know Big Van Vader. This guy is an absolute slave.
Oh my god,
I'm sure. Just love, man.
Knee crusher. That's gonna hurt.
Don't waste any time here. Just gotta keep on moving.
Just hot shot it to the outside. From the top.
Can we make it? No.
Oh God, that's a bad landing. That mistake could have cost them this match entirely. A hard landing for sure.
Not that it matters, but yeah. Trying to bust my gourd, bro. I'm gonna take more than that to bust.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
I'm stumbling. Freaking stumbling, man. I'm stumbling like this. Yes.
Get a kick back in.
Back in action, baby. We are now game again. Can I make this rebound? Of course I can. I'm Chad Gable. I thank you. Here we go. Here we go. I got you.
Chad Gable. The German suplex not done yet.
And a two.
Still around the waist. A second German suplex.
And a two. Suplexes.
Can that finish Vader?
Yeah.
And now Gable's looking to fly. From the top.
Bravo.
Oh, that monster. Shoulders down.
I'm so mad. Okay, come on. One. Two.
No. No. Got it too. A roll, two and a half, and the waiting moments of it. Lights it.
Oh. Always after this last second, like I'm about to win, and then I freaking fumble stupid foot that I can't fucking
use. This crowd is thunderous right now. And he steps out of the corner, driving the elbow.
Oh, oh no. No, 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 no ways, dude. No ways.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Knee pick.
Ankle takedown.
And snap.
Knee crusher.
Dude, what is the setup for this moonsault? I'm getting pissed. I can't get it. Like, why can I never get it?
Off the turnbuckle. What's he gonna do?
Thank you, man.
Watch out.
Thank you. Are you kidding me right now? No.
I am
not taken away the ball. That was not in my contract. Nah. Hit left foot down.
Come on, baby.
Jack Gable, good call. His opponent. Nice German.
Suplex City. Gotta play for the resiliency at least.
Let's get a trifecta.
Bang.
Nice. Jack with the exclamation mark. Makes the cover.
That's one. And a two.
And a kick out. Kick out at two.
Got it.
And Vader once again takes on some strong offense. And giving up to Gable, still going strong at this point.
Whoa.
Oh. To see a masterful pinning combination.
Oh, wow. One, two, three. Okay. Oh, man, you got rid of it now.
Right at the final stretch of this gauntlet match.
Right, Eric. Come on, Eric. Come on, man. You know your song goes Valhalla is here while Valhalla isn't here, so yikes.
And Gable is taking command of this one. Gable has his opponent figured out.
Tiger Ball. Yeah, you are gonna get cooked, bro. Stop playing around.
Being whipped into that corner. Boom, right in the chest.
I didn't just defeat three other people just to lose to you, Eric. Nah. This ain't how it's gonna go. Why do I keep looking like LA Knight? Fucking not LA Knight. Oh, thank you!
Are you not aware of Gable's intellect?
Alright, Eric. I'm gonna need this.
Oh my gosh! Nobody saw that! And Eric escapes danger.
I knew it was coming.
A defiant kick out after one. Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Not ever, actually.
Oh, look at this. Yeah, just cranking ahead. It's gonna hurt.
Because the moment I fall down, I lose everything.
Are you for a little bit of higher up here, it seems?
Yeah, I'll be fucking up.
Starting back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Gotta get the people.
Soaring. Oh. Diving and hammer strike. Trapped away to get out of harm there.
Nope.
Eric gets countered.
Get more creative, man, because I'm getting styled on. They just styled on me, goddamn.
Popped up, bro.
No.
Incredible German suplex.
Not good at all. That was 100% me, bro.
Oh, nope. What a counter.
You can't throw a suplex. You gotta get that out of that
suplex. What a floor. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. And sent right into the corner.
Get that chaos here. Here we go, here we go.
And
down you go. Come on, baby.
One,
two.
And he's still in the game.
I truly thought it was all over there.
Talk about resilience. Devin, did you see how the referee had to get
like this match. This match is over, baby. The crowd is going nuts.
Hopefully he can focus on getting the job done instead of complaining about the referee's count.
Flames, 100% flames. Fisherman. Buster!
Buster! And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way. But Eric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Man, I'm grinding this man. Elbow
drop. Measured elbow drop, driven down. And now Gable's looking to fly.
He's fine.
Oh my god!
No!
This is the mark.
Man, this moonsault is being a queen in my ass.
Ooh, what the elbow counters at?
Tiger.
Wicked driver. Is it enough? The cover! There's two! Breaks the close count. What a match.
Why is this so tough, man? This stings. You're supposed to be the weakest. What happened here?
Smash.
And Gable now chaining some offense together.
Gable proving difficult to keep up with here. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
I see.
And Gable somehow holding steady late into this match.
Super.
Pivotal time now for Eric. He needs to get out of danger.
And those elbows coming down.
Elbow drop driven down. Oh, man.
Pick him up. And then take him to a trip to Suplex City.
German Suplex not done yet, has not released. Arm still claps around the waist. A second German Suplex.
Bang!
By Gable. Arms loading their best shot.
Did I get him? One, two.
No, my, that was close. I thought once he executed that, it was good night. You have to wonder how much more can he take. And Chad Gable can't believe it. He's about to blow a gasket. And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way.
Every form of offense Eric attempts is being neutralized. Going into a monkey flip. And we see him take yet another shot to the body. He's riding
it. Wake up, Eric. Wake up. I'm doing suicide.
A roll of the dice and it pays off in full.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
This is for all the marbles. We can't fumble now.
He's been placed in the corner now.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Right into the ring post. What impact.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
On, baby. Come on, we got it. We got it.
Leviathan cradle.
One, two, three. Oh, I did it. Four-man gauntlet. Or five-man gauntlet since I'm the first person. Done.
Cinco.
Hook line. Yeah, I know I said it in the wrong order. I started this junction. It's faded, but only one of my highlights. It's not even good highlights. It was just one signature and a roll up, dude. Oh my god, so many German suplexes.
I'm surprised they didn't believe in this match.
There was no rest for the weary tonight as Chad Gable showed what being an Olympian is all about.
Anyways, guys, if you like this video, like, share, and subscribe. We'll be doing this every Sunday, like I've been saying. But next week, it's gonna be me and Crow doing it this time. So we're gonna compete. Best time wins. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks so much for watching. And a thank you!